Is there a bigger surprise in the Vancouver Canucks right now than Mike Santorelli, a guy they signed as an unrestricted free agent during the offseason?
He's really been a catalyst on a lot of fronts. And really, when you look at the Vancouver Canucks, I mean, Luongo's been great. The defense is rejuvenated. Kessel looks great. The Twins are great. But a lot of what's happened is because Mike Santorelli came in. Here's an unrestricted free agent, signed to a two-way NHL contract in the summer. He had 0 points in 10 NHL games with the Winnipeg Jets last year. Very much at a crossroads. He comes into camp in terrific shape, catches the notice of John Tortorella, gets some early opportunities, plays right wing on a line with the Twins, scores a couple of goals, looks pretty good, and now all of a sudden, because he's played so well, he's now the de facto number two center on the Vancouver Canucks, allowing Ryan Kessler to play right wing, and Kessler's on fire, and now he's playing wing with the Twins. I don't know if long term, when you look at the center ice core, with Richardson playing pretty well in the three hole, and Welsh playing now in the fourth line, and obviously Sedin up front, I don't know if that's a center ice core that you win a cup with, but as of right now, much of what's happening in the good department for the Vancouver Canucks up front is because Santorelli has created this chain reaction.